So I am up on Exmoor rather than Dartmoor. I know I said I'd go to Dartmoor, but I saw a news report about how people have been trashing Dartmoor again. And I decided not to go because it was just too upsetting. So I've come up to Exmoor anyway, got a nice little campsite here. I've been here before, it's the Sunny Lynn Holiday Park. Nice little spot, it's very quiet here. I'm right by a river, it's absolutely gorgeous here. The weather today is lovely, we've got some nice fluffy clouds. Some blue skies. I'm just in the shade here. I'm going to head out to Valley of Rocks later, so because there's potential for a really nice sunset. Now I have been here before, but you know, it's different conditions. So I've looked at the Clear Outside app, and so there's a westerly wind, which is great for a potential sunset. Only high cloud, about 50%, so I think there could be a coloured sky tonight. Nice and sunny tomorrow, so all conditions point to a good sunset. We shall see, of course, because you know, the best laid plans and all that. Going to head out along the Lynn Way, then through Linton, then you drop down to Valley of Rocks. Going to go up there early, shoot some B-roll, and try and find a nice spot. I'll try and get a photograph similar to the one that I took, I think it was last year. I might try it with a different lens further back, try and compress the scene. I'll see how it goes when I get there, you know, try and line things up. Take a few other shots, maybe the goats will be out there as well, get some pictures of the goats. So I'm gonna head out there soon and well, let's go. The Valley of Rocks is a valley that runs parallel to the Bristol Channel on the North Devon coast. It's a little over half a mile from the town of Linton. The valley was formed during the last ice age by a glacier and used to have the East Lynn River flowing through it. It has some of the oldest rocks in North Devon, many of which are fossils. The Valley of Rocks is a stunning location as it inspired works from writers, poets and musicians such as Samuel Taylor Coleridge, William Wordsworth, Robert Southey, Letitia Elizabeth Landon, R.D. Blackmore and later from Australian composer Miriam Hyde. So I've made it here to Valley of Rocks and it's very windy up here as it usually is. It funnels up through the Bristol Channel and then funnels even more through here from Valley of Rocks. So I've found this rock to hide behind. Hopefully you can hear me okay. Now I'm here to shoot the sunset, but I have shot a few shots, handheld shots, which I'll show at the end of this video, if they're any good, that is. And the high cloud hasn't come in yet, so I'm hoping that will come in a bit. It's about an hour and a half to sunset. And I'll show those shots at the end as well. If you've liked this video, please subscribe and click that like button. The like button is all important for these videos, and I would really appreciate it if you did that for me. So until next time, take care.